Hello everyone, assalamualaikum. Here we'll take a look how to draw a custom shape like this using custom painter without any image. Now as you can see over here we have a container. Inside the container box decoration, and then we have a child. This child takes a widget which is called custom paint. Now inside the custom paint we have an object or property that we can use which is called painter. For painter actually we are returning a widget. Now what is this widget and how to work with this? Let's take a look. Now this is the widget that I was talking about. This widget extends custom painter. Now custom painter actually does the magic. If you extend custom painter, there are two methods you should override, which is paint and should repaint. We have to override them, and simply if our job is pretty simple, then we can just simply return false for should repaint. But the magic will happen inside this paint method. Now paint method has canvas and size, so you don't have to worry about them. Where do they come from? Flutter takes care of it automatically for you. And after that, the first thing we want to do for drawing a shape like that, the one we saw early, we have to get paint object. So this is how you get a paint object. First you call the paint constructor and you get the color object from it, and then you assign a color to it. So we are getting and assigning white color for it, and pretty much with 0.1% opacity. And after that, we have to create a path object because we want to draw custom path. Now you see that we have this path object. Now path object has a function which is called move to, line to, and close. Now because we are going to draw a triangle, for triangle we need 3 points. So here are the 3 points. Now definitely the first point refers to 0, 0 over here. Now second point refers to the point over here. Now how do I explain and understand this one? Now it takes X and Y. So this is X, this is Y. For line two, it's the same. X and this is Y. Now because we are horizontally and we wanna move from this point, now that is 20% of the screen. So in this case we write 0.2, so we get 20% of the screen, but Y doesn't change, so Y is still 0. So that's why here we assign 0. How about this function over here? It takes X as 0 because horizontally over here we are not moving at all, but vertically we are coming down. And how much? We are coming down 40% of the total height. So after getting this 3 points, we close the path and then we draw it. To draw it, just simply pass it down to canvas.drawPath. We have to pass path and paint object, and it does the magic. Here we draw another shape pretty much like a rectangle. Now this shape has 4 points over here. First point, second point, third point, and fourth point. Among these 4 points, this is the first point. What is this referred to? This referred to this point over here. Now this is complete X over here, so this is the screen width, and then Y is still 0 at this point, so that's why we have complete width and 0. Now let's take a look at the second point. So this is the second point where inside this line 2, actually it refers to the point over here. Now over here, from here it is the 80%, so that's why we do 0.8, and at the same time Y doesn't change at all, so Y is still 0. Now let's take a look at the third point. So this is our third point. For third point, we are referring to the point over here. Now this point over here actually 20% of the screen, so that's why we write 0.2. Now as you can see, we are completely coming down from 0 to the height, so that's why we write size.height, which gets the screen height. And this is our fourth point. And fourth point is X completely is taking the width, and Y, which is vertical, is taking the height. So if 0, 0 refers to this one, then width and height would refer to this point. And after that we close the path, and once again we call the draw path method by passing our path and paint object. Actually you can draw more custom shape. Now it depends on how many points you have in your custom shape, but the basic principle is same. Thank you.